competitors representing the Czech Republic, Kateřina Mrázová, Martin Šimeček.
Welcome back to the 1996 World Figure Skating Championships. The original dance continues with the Czech national champions, Kateřina Mrázová and Martin Šimeček. World Championship, their best finish, an eighth spot, 1992, 3 and 4. Last year they finished in 9.
In comparison to Grishuk and Platov, you can just see that there isn't the same tension, there isn't the same speed or the fluidity of movement. It's a softer dance. Charming couple. It's not quite the same attention or staccatic quality.
Always hard to follow a great speaker at the podium and hard to follow the world champions on the ice. Mrázová and Šimeček of the Czech Republic. They were in eighth position after the compulsory dances.
It's interesting that since 1982, they really haven't moved out of eighth position. Even though they were ninth in 95, they're back again in eighth position. And I think that it tells you something about the way they are viewed in the world of ice dancing. You have to move up at least one place a year. Difficult moves, but just without the crispness or the that extra added quality that will pull them out and put them into the top place.
For composition, 5-3, 5-1.
They await their march for composition. 5.1 up to 5.3, the range there.
5-2. Marks for presentation. 5-5, 5-1.
And for presentation, 5.1 to 5.5. So that places them in eighth place at this point of those that have skated.